welcome Jason Archer. Was the wrong card given to me? His opponent is Brian Geer from Gilmash at 155 pounds out of Waterbury, Connecticut. That won't happen again.
Work on that left knee, get your full guard on. He's got it all to him. Life throw. Nice. There you go. Get the knee in. That's it. That's it.
Just give it back. Give it back.
Pass that leg.
That's it. Work the body.
There you go. That's it.
Work the body.
There you go. There you go.
Zach Wakeman.
Come on!
from a rear naked choke, Mr. Ruben Lopez.
Oh,
By unanimous decision, Mr. Jeff Williamson.
Thank you.
Please welcome Mr. Stephen Bellinger. Stephen Bellinger.
Get over there.
Brad. Keep it all in for the next fight. Brad, get him out of there.
In the middle of the ring.
Go.
Wait.
Negro y no, aquí ya
185 pounds from Rayhan, Massachusetts, fighting for Team Illicit Karate. Please welcome Sean Anderson.
Man, yeah, it's a way. Awesome. Hey, yo.
Jiu-Jitsu, please welcome Nate Ryan.
Thank you. Jimmy's tired.
You got it, Dave. You got it, Dave.
Thank you. Don't give up. Shut it up. Let's start.
Come on, Eddie.
Hey, before I announce the winner, I just want to tell you guys, both these guys actually trained together a long, long time ago. I've trained with both of them. They're both awesome guys. And to me, they're both winners. By unanimous decision, our winner of our heavyweight tournament, Mr. Randall Rowe.
Thank you. I want to see that big one.
Yeah.
If there's not enough action, the referee will break him.
Go!
Apart. A very close match, and new middleweight champion, Mr. Jeff Nowakowski.